Hey there, folks. We're coming to you live from Fireball Beach for what I promise is going to be a humdinger of an evening for all you racing fans.
Hey, if you're looking for speed, you came to the right place, because that's exactly what you can expect to see in a race like this one. Folks, this is who everybody came to see. You can't tell me this car is not a master of racing.
Say, I'm impressed. Just like that. Kid, you're never gonna win like that.
Oh, yeah. I'm getting better all the time.
Well, aren't you the hot shot?
Shouldn't you be able to beat me easier than this?
Now we're flying. I have to say, I'm impressed. Oh, drop the act. Get racing already. Woo! That's a thing of beauty. Move over, bud. Final showdown coming up.
I'm not feeling too great about this one. Hey, buddy.
Hey, got like that grip.
Race.
Now, I'm not usually one to put down another racer, but you are out of your league.
Hey, that went pretty well. I wish I could do that.
Come on, Louise. Hug that track. I have to say, I'm impressed.
We're really moving now.
Yeah! Thank goodness that's over. That turned out better than I thought. Yeah!
And there's your winner. Put on quite a show today, folks.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Tonight, I have just got to talk about Mac. A few minutes ago, he wrapped up another win. Honestly, this is getting out of hand.
Oh boy, the sun is shining. I gotta tell you, it doesn't get any better than what we are experiencing today at Heartland Motor Speedway. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this.
Not my usual pomp and circumstance, but it'll do. Open up real bad.
Here we go.
Line. Here take the pressure.
Look at you. Hey, I wouldn't even try that in my own backyard. Now that right there is primo control.
You really call that racing?
And if this racing thing don't work out, you could always throw on a trailer and be a long-haul driver. I wish I could do that. Well, that's how you take a turn. I'm a truck.
Looks pretty good on the turn.
Than this?
Oh, you can do better than that. Get with it.
I wish I could do that. Look at that. I turned like a champ.
Watching and learning.
Don't look now, but here I am.
Don't y'all get bored looking at the same things?
Hey, I would even try that in my own backyard. What are you taking it easy on me? Now, hold on a sec. This can't be right. Now, will you look at that? I'm in first place. Oh, just a little farther.
Over yet. Come on, please. Hug that track. Now we're flying. Stuff like this a million times.
That's how you hold a turn.
Whoa, that's fast.
Kicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Let's talk about living legend Louise Barnstormer Nash. Moments ago, she lost a...
Not surprising, it's a bright and sunny day here at the Arizona Speedway, where fans from across the globe have gathered for today's big event. Anytime you manage to gather a field of racers together like this, you know you're in for something amazing.
I may not look fast, but I've been a professional driver my whole career.
Oh boy, it's pretty rough out there.
I wish I could do that. Now, if this racing thing don't work out, you can always throw on a trailer and be a long-haul driver. got you beat on size.
Whoo! That's a thing of beauty. Kid, you're never gonna win like that. Why make this look classy? Come on, Louise. Hug that track.
Hey, look at you. Well, frankly, I should not be better than you, but what do you know? I am.
Just a little farther.
Coming through. I kind of thought you'd be better at this. Watch and learn. Well, at least watch.
Oh, drop the act. Get racing already.
Can't do this with my trailer on. Hey, look at you.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Don't try this at home.
Hey, buddy, I can't tell. Are you actually trying to race? Oh, yeah. I'm getting better all the time.
Doing this will help you keep your edge.
One more lap. I can do this.
Woo! That's a thing.
Ouch! Man, that one hurt.
Sorry, I ain't giving up now.
Now that right there is primo control.
You really call that racing? We're cooking now.
See, that went pretty well. Look at that. I turned like a champ. Don't look now, but here I am. Watch and learn. Well, at least watch. Oh, too fast, too fast. Oh,
there you go.
Oh, no. Going the wrong way.
It's high time I win this.
Hey, I might actually win this.
There's your winner, folks. What a race.
Now we're really racing over. Pretty impressive.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Let's focus our attention on Lightning's hauler, Mac. Moments ago, he won again, stretching his current winning streak to...
Folks, I gotta tell you, nothing makes you prouder than being on that podium.